Okay, welcome back to Donkey Kong Country 2 versus Mo. We're doing some topsail trouble. Well, I am, at least.
Yeah. Isn't it kind of funny how this game starts out with Animal Buddies as being rideable, like the first game, but then it eventually switches over to you just turning into them because the levels are so focused around their expanded abilities that it's like, this level would be impossible if you lost them, so you just turn into them?
Yeah.
Oh, the TV's volume's up.
Oh, right, good point.
Because we were watching DuckTales! Woohoo!
Boop. DuckTales, and having problems getting it to stream properly.
Thanks, Ajit Pai, and getting rid of net neutrality. Now web companies, providers can throttle websites. Thanks for that. Thanks for going against thanks for going against the majority of the American people who said they wanted net neutrality and pushing your own agendas, yeah.
Well, Noah, there's a life there now.
Jumpy, 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 jumpy. You missed it. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Readily's a coily snake. Honestly, I think they should have just kept Winky. Having a frog that bounces about makes a lot more sense than a coil snake. Plus, I liked Winky.
Okay, bananas. I actually can't remember where the dang coin is. But that's a rope up there, so... No doing that with Radley.
Yeah, you have to get rid of Radley anyway. Oh, wait, what's up there? This is not the coin you're looking for.
And it's not above it either.
Hey, look, you're swimming in money.
These guys sure like to go down. They're like, wee! Wee!
You. I'm sorry, that's like the most obvious joke anyone can make with that. But like I said, I'm tired as crap. Did I mention I'm tired as crap? I'm tired as crap. I don't know how tired crap is, but, you know, crap is pretty tired. You know, it gets a lot of shit.
Well, continue searching for that, hero coin.
Yes. Maybe it'll be the end. You know what, I have a funny feeling that searching for the hero coins is going to end up being one of your main downfalls in this. Okay! That was funny. It's like, I lost him, but then it's like, I lost my partner, but then I gained myself out of the bit. What?
Oh, there it is.
I'm gonna call it now. Looking for those things in later levels is going to be what causes you to die and causes me to start to catch up. Maybe.
Alright, here we go. Oh, there's no extra life this time.
Well, there is if you had the other letters.
Did I even get any of the other letters?
I don't know. There's only one way to find out.
Cog!
Cogswell Cogs. And Diddy was, like, running in place weirdly. Lockjaw's locker. Locker stalker.
Well, at least you got the checkpoint.
Pick her up and bop her.
Sock and bopper, sock and bopper.
Sock and bopper, sock and bopper.
More fun
there. A pillow fight. For some reason. Oh,
okay, found the second on guard.
I was looking for him.
Okay, we gotta figure out where that. There's the point where you have to use a supercharge to get the coin. Where is it? Is it here?
No.
Well. No! On guard! No! We need you on guard! I think it might be there. Oh, crap.
How did he...
Go! Oh, you don't even need him! You just have to swim fast enough, and it's not even that hard. I don't know why I thought I needed him. Man, we're really good at that part. We keep getting the best stuff from that. Even if I missed another part of it earlier in the level to get the best part of it.
Yeah, that's only a part of it.
It's still early in the game, but how many coins do I have? 4?
Yeah.
I'm confident.
Okay.
I'm gonna save my coins for later. When it starts getting harder.
You know, I wish I could say that I spent all night doing something worthwhile or doing anything that someone would admit to doing. But no, that's not the case. You know what I spent all night and most of the early morning doing?
What?
I was watching a Let's Play video for a game that most people probably wouldn't watch a Let's Play video for.
What are you gonna do now, buddy? Whoa! Here come the eggs! Oh, hello. Oh, no, my egg!
Did you know in the GBA version of this game, when you kill him, you actually see the ghost version of him come out of him? With Cranky coming out and being like, I doubt that's the last you'll see of him!
Wow, that's foreshadowing.
If by foreshadowing you mean, like, directly setting it up.
Yeah. Top sail trouble.
Mark might be ahead of me, but it's still anyone's game.
Oh, we're bringing that stolen joke back! Radley's gone. Oh well, at least you don't need him to get the DK coin.
I don't know what you're talking about, but stolen jokes, Mark. I totally made that joke on Actually, the funny thing is, the person I quote-unquote stole it from didn't even really truly invent... Like, you didn't even mean for it to become a recurring joke. It just kind of happened. Especially when he started having Skitch commentating some of his matches.
Time to beat you into the ground, Kremlin scum.
Co.
Who needs treasure? Away with your treasure!
I could have used your body to break open a treasure chest.
That sounded weird.
But it's true! Yeah, wrong.
They really do abuse each other. This is an abusive relationship.
They're family.
We are family!
I mean, we all know the Kongs pretty much date their cousins.
Yeah, that's no wonder their eyes have formed into one solid object.
Ah, crap!
Heck, you know, there was a cancelled game that became Banjo-Pilot that almost kind of confirmed this. because there was a hillbilly Kong that had like buck teeth or something. It's like, whoa, did we just confirm that's what they're doing? Okay, so that's
well, bonus. Biologically speaking, cousins aren't that closely related. I mean, it could be worse. You could be dating a sister.
Yeah. Wait, is the DK coin to the right there? Like,
I thought the DK coin was near the end.
I'm not wondering. I think it might be to, like, off to the right. Or maybe it is closer to the end.
Yeah, it's at the end.
No, did you see that? Over there. Climb up the top and spin a boom!
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. I must be tired. I usually have better memory than that.
All right, time for the final goal.
I don't think I had the N, so.
And you're at the boss. And I'm here.
I'm at the boss, and it's your turn for a loss. Maybe. Isn't this your life grinding spot?
Yes, but I need Dixie to do it, I believe. Yeah, I can't get up there on my own.
Take a lava bath. And let's play some lava fallout.
Boom!
I mean, not fallout, I mean, pitfall.
Lava fallout.
Ah. Hey, they both have fall in the name.
Alright. Need something to break this chest on. That'll do.
You know that they took this idea from Pitfall.
Boom. Open this chest for me, thank you.
Oh. My. Oh my.
I'm not gonna take that ball with me, because it would activate the bonus, and I don't care about the bonus. Oh! One of my favorite animal buddies ever is here.
One of? I think you mean your absolute all-time 100% favorite no contest.
Yeah, actually, I do love him that much. He's awesome! He's awesome! Can't wait to remake him as a...
Remember, you can aim your weapon. Why am I pointing shit out to you?
On! It's on!
It's on like a trademark phrase that revolves around this franchise.
What?
It's on like Donkey Kong!
I can't fire webs when I'm using this, apparently.
Remember, you can't use special abilities when you're bouncing off things because that makes too much fucking sense.
Kind of like how Tails works? Okay, take that, punk. Wah? Love the sound.
Oh, speaking of Tails, how goes Sonic Chaos?
I haven't gotten around to recording it yet.
Oh, okay.
Ooh. Free bananas. Free bananas. Bananas all free. Look at all these treats. Yeah, I can. By the way, when I recreate Squidder with my 3D pen, I'm going to somehow give him poseable limbs.
How do you plan on doing that?
With some wire and something to cover up the wire. Not sure yet. Might be foam, might be something else. But I got inspiration from seeing the Guardian amiibo.
Oh.
Anyway, back over to you. And 15 minutes.
You're ahead of me, damn it. Boingy. Boingy. Do I have to, like...
There you go. Nice.
Hair shield.
Well, that works.
Well, of course it does. I'm the one doing it.
Kaboom! Here they come! Here's your breakfast!
Would you stop pummeling me with my unborn children?
Ugh.
Hey, that's kind of what I'm doing.
There you go, no problem.
Although I did steal that line from the Press Start movie when they're throwing fruit at the talking tree.
Alright. Let's do Canon's Claim. Oh, introduction of these levels. I think the DK... It's one of these levels that has the DK coin in the bonus.
Oh, isn't a bonus...
Oh, I think it might be...
It's this level. Yep.
Is it this bonus?
It's this bonus, I remember.
In that case... Oh, wait. Actually, in this game, you can just keep going back into the bonus.
Yes.
Okay. So, okay, if I mess this up, it's fine. Cheap motherfuckers. Good thing we knew that was there.
Nah, I remembered that one.
Because that's the only time in this whole game that they hide a DK coin in a bonus. Ugh, I hate that.
What would you have done if I hadn't told you about that?
I knew it was in one of these levels. I just couldn't remember, like, if it was in this one.
As soon as I saw... I remember the exact location of the bonus barrel that contained that bonus.
What? Ha! Ow.
Yes! I got a chance to catch up!
Yep, you do.
Slightly. Should I go back and save? Nah,
not at this point in the game. It's not that hard. Yet. Yet. This game can get pretty hard. That's what you get. That's just what you get for being a woman.
With girly parts.
Ah, yes, my good old grinding spot. Right over the lava and everything. Or does this count as magma?
Maxi from Team Magma.
Take that, scum. What?
I'm pitfalling it. Co.
Oh, by the way, we will at some point tonight be recording Splatfest.
Oh.
Did you ever get around to getting your rewards?
I think? I don't know. I don't play Splatoon 2 that often. Mm-hmm. Actually, I haven't been playing my Switch that often, really.
What have you been playing? Or doing? Or what?
I don't... Hey, when you've gone for 6 years without internet, you're like, internet! Internet net. I can.
But. You know, when I first got this game for the longest time, I didn't even know Squidder could do that and make webs. Like, I knew about his offensive attack, but I never realized how his other move worked. I was like, what are these? These don't seem to do anything. Press the button another time, dumbass!
Yeah, sometimes we're dumb as kids.
Oh! Hey, we both got the coin.
Yay! Woofus.
Congratulations. You're on the same level as me now.
You'll have to die again for me to be able to catch up to you.
Let's go, Dixie!
Die.
I don't have to get the DK coin again, right?
No, it's saved.
Thank God. Hey, here's where I died before. Okay.
Okay.
Ah, same nonsense!
You got killed, Kay.
Oh, you bastards. Boom!
Boom shakalaka laka, boom shakalaka. You know, the way Dixie spins out of the way you spin out of these things almost makes it look like you're trying to do a sonic ball form. Just put a whoop.
Oh, that's one way of doing it. Checkpoint! Checkpoint!
Check you out at checkpoint and all that jazz.
Okay. Let's do this.
Let's go! I'll be honest, I can never hear... I can never think of the phrase, let's go, without thinking of the, Star Fox 1 continue screen. Because when you continue, Fox gives you a thumbs up and goes, let's go!
Here we go.
Oh yeah, I don't think I ever showed the Star Fox continue screen in my playthroughs of Star Fox because I'm too good at the game.
Dang it!
Or no, wait, did I show it when I was fighting that whatchamacallit? Star Destroyer knockoff.
Star Destroyer knockoff.
You remember that one boss that I had so much trouble against that one time?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Great Commander.
Great Commander. I just accidentally fell into a bonus barrel.
Wow. Find the token. Because it ain't broken.
Ooh, bananas. Infinitely more useful to me than the dang...
thing you're trying coin. To find. Creme coin? Don't you mean token?
Okay. Well, I could have gotten those infinitely useful, more useful four bananas, but I guess I'll get this coin. Boink. At least I can't accidentally fall into that barrel again, thank God.
You know, I wonder if the versus mode, the two-player race versus mode in this game is what inspired people who do, like, playthrough races. Where, you know, you have two people playing through the same game at the exact same time, and two or more people playing through the same game at the same exact time as each other and seeing who can finish the game faster.
Gosh. Oh my gosh, ow!
Except, you know, they don't take... except in that scenario that I'm talking about, they don't take turns. That's actually just,
Kig!
Hail to the king, baby.
Dang it! Well, that's the first live I've ever missed at the end.
Haha. That's what you get for being ahead. With face parts?
Oh, here we go.
Oh.
I mean, you could go to the Lost World right now, but... do you really want to?
No.
Exactly. I wonder where the hero coin is.
No!
Oh, crap.
I didn't...
I guess you gotta fail now, right? Because otherwise you can't get the hero coin. Just wait for the timer to run out and go back in.
I didn't know the barrel was, like, right above... how did I not see? I don't know how I didn't...
Let's take a break. Do some juggling. Get a nice drink.
Push-ups, sit-ups, and plenty of juice.
Oh no! You'll never be able to make it back inside.
What the?
Okay, thank God.
But I landed on their heads!
Okay, let's try this again.
I mean, I landed on their heads. How did I die?
Yeah. Okay, careful. Careful. There you go. Now you gotta switch. You gotta switch again. It's that coin. Wow, we're pretty good at finding bonuses, actually. But they do get more difficult as the game goes on. And we save one for you too, buddy. Woo! The same thing that happened to me. Oh man, there was a DK barrel right there.
I was trying to jump off. Oh, I thought I hit his head. I hit his belly. I wanted to hit his hand.
Oh boy, level lagoon. God damn it. No guarantee I'm gonna get the DK coin on this one. Boink. This introduces. Clapper! Clap on, clap off, the clapper.
It's the Happer Clapper.
Shouldn't stay in here that long.
That area is just there to introduce you to the concept.
Okay, let's go, 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 go!
Yes.
Boom.
I know the one things are like called clap traps or whatever, but basically in this level you have to deal with both clappers and snappers.
Okay, no, nothing there. Whoa!
Damn it. I mean, good for you, Mark!
Oh, wait. I think I got it. I know what I gotta do. But I need Clapper's hand to get this water fresh.
Yes, fresh with a spit.
Get up there! Okay, go down. Where is it? Where is it? Crap, where is it? Oh no, 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 no! Why didn't I make a safe state? Crap! I'm dead. I wasted that invincibility barrel. I can't remember how... I think that's how you get to the DK coin. But I can't remember where...
You're ahead, so I'm not allowing save states.
That's a good point. Boom. Bam-ba-boom. Bam-ba-boom. Boom. There's also the fact that I haven't researched what the DK coins are for yet.
Yep.
Boom.
You peg leg punk! Cup. You cannon creep!
You creepy cannon Kremlin! Jeez, 30 minutes already? Ha ha! Ho ho!
Hey hey! Ho ho! 1100110. Oh!
Oh, there goes your barrel. Whoa!
I thought it was gonna keep. I had to keep going that way because it put me in a rhythm of.
Stuff
you're the one who didn't bring the strategy guide.
Oh, I'll be picking up that tomorrow. Actually, I'm not sure if it's even necessary because we won't be recording here again next week. Kaboom!
Somewhere. It's kabooming somewhere.
And we are both free to use the strategy guide. That's the stipulation I wanted to make. We are both free to use the strategy guide to look up where the hero coins are, but, I mean, as long as they're necessary. I mean, now that you mention it, like, the creme coins are to get through the Lost World, but what? Is it just so cranky as, like, oh, you did a great job! Congratulations!
Congratulations!
You played a great game. Well, that's a first.
I didn't care. I was dying so much in that level.
Okay, speaking of dying so much in a level, I'm just going to... hope that that's not where the DK coin is. Because I'm dying!
What if I find it?
Then good for you! Oh, good for you!
No, how was it?
Don't put me there. Ooh, a little bit of lag there.
Slow down, 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 down.
Oh, come on. Boom.
Come on, baby. Show me the money. Show me the money, honey.
Okay, let's go.
I have an idea as to where it is.
No, go, 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 go. Okay, sweet.
So even if... No, wait. Oh! Oh, no.
Oh, puffers. Not good. They explode.
Puffer fish, isn't that poisonous?
And then all of a sudden, oh crap, what are we gonna do? There's water everywhere. Not good, not good, ow! Oh, on guard was. Oh crap. Well, oh, wait a second. Oh, that's just a bonus. That's just a bonus.
On guard!
On guard. Hello.
It's a bonus on guard. Oh, but you can't take him out of the bonus. That car horn outside coincided with the end of the song.
Okay.
You have no idea what you're doing, do you?
Hmm. Where's the end?
I don't know. You should have taken a double hit because you were totem. No, wait, this isn't Triforce Heroes.
Uh, Okay, yeah, I really don't know. I thought I came from here.
No. No, you didn't.
Go, go, go.
The bonus barrel puts you ahead. The bonus room puts you ahead.
I knew I wouldn't find it. I'm pretty sure it was at that part with the exclamation. Well, getting some coins at least. Wow, okay.
Thing over there. Refresh the water! Thank you. Okay.
Boom. Whoa, that was a secret.
Gotta be honest, I wasn't really expecting that.
Careful. Oh, it's getting hotter.
Ah. Wait a minute.
Man, five of those things on screen? What? Wait, I see! I saw the coin!
Where?
It's like... Right there! No, wait, that's a banana coin. Crap! Uh-oh.
You sure it's over here?
Like I said, I'm not sure if it's there, but I know it has something to do with an exclamation point barrel. Because I remember swimming through lava to get it.
Okay.
Anyway, I think we're going to call that an episode, because that's 39 minutes. But first, I'm going to go to Wrinkly Coin. Wrinkly Coin. Wrinkly Coin. Save game, it's free! 75 for M coins each! Awesome!
It's awesome.
Anyway, I don't know how to cancel this. Every button is confirmed in this game!
Oh.
So let me just... It's like, A is confirmed, B is confirmed. Guess what X is?
Confirm.
Confirm!
Y is confirmed.
Everything is confirmed. Well, whatever. Thanks for watching. We have no idea where that stupid coin is.
Make sure you confirm that subscribe button, and that sounded more clever in my head.
And I need to confirm where that stupid hero coin is. Because what the heck, man? Anyway, see you next time.